Bienvenidos amigos and welcome back to another episode of More Life Diaries. And today we have a walking tour for you guys. We'll be walking the beautiful Thursday market at Marina Vallarta. This is an artisanal market that runs every single Thursday during high season, and it gets very busy. There's a lot of pop-up stands, a lot of great food, and a lot of great boats and yachts. So I just want to show you guys the vibe of this Thursday market. This will be only a walking tour, so I'm not going to be speaking. There'll be no music. Just want you guys to kick back, relax, and catch the vibe of this Thursday market. If you like the content, please don't forget to hit the subscribe button. It helps us greatly. And comment down below where you like to walk so that I can potentially show you guys a little walking tour of your favorite place in beautiful Puerto Vallarta. Guys, let's get to walking. I'm excited for this one. Peace.
Thank you. karaoke singing.
I like the fact that it's so much food.
He's drooling through.
What? Hey.
Oh, wait, we're just talking about that. Tenemos el rato que hay una.
Thank you.
Ah, je sais pas, on a mangé une journée.
No? Why did you take us?
Well, who picked you?
Well, you follow.
Like when I first interviewed with him, this was some August of 2020. And I forgot. Like,
hello.
And he's like,
well,
you know, all that.
No, it's okay.
A bunch of those masks.
Oh yeah. There's a venom.
Did you find it?
Just walk around, buddy.
Yep.
Yeah, when I saw all the food in there, I went to the...
What does my hair look like, Laura?
Cute.
Well, we're narrowing it down.
Yeah. Bingo. And it's not in...
Dad, wait!
Just two of them in general.
Hi, Big Spender. Welcome, sir. Something for you, my friend. T-shirts?
Labrador Day?
Yeah.
No, pero
Right, you're gonna get wet.
That would be a good one.
Here's my friend.
We have the Jamaica juice.
¿Cuánto es? ¿En 5 dólares?
75.
Buenas tardes.
Thank you.
Okay, buddy.
Yeah. Let Norm know I'm...
Okay. Tell Norm.
Oh, what's up?
We actually
look, this is your letter? Never.
It'd be a miracle.
Water from the steel. I got lots of color.
T-shirt, dresses, blouses.
It's sorry.
That's okay, don't worry.
Oh. Thank you. Okay.
Thank you.
Mexican cigars, fresh.
No.
Thank you.
Digo, ¿por qué Marta me encanta?
¿Café, amigo? ¿Granny coffee?
No, not even once, not even once.
Coming in about 10 minutes.
Walk over the wall.
No ha venido porque la semana pasó por la lluvia.
Guys, thank you so much for watching walking tour of Marina Vallarta on Thursdays. The market here is extremely busy, as you can probably tell, but there's tons of good stuff. Prices are a little bit high because you're getting one-of-a-kind gifts for the most part, but there are also the touristy type of Puerto Vallarta branded stuff that you find a little bit everywhere, that you'll find at Rio Juárez. But there are a lot of vendors here. The food is a little bit pricey as well, but there's a ton of restaurants along the marina here. So definitely a good place to even just come for a walk, get your steps in, why not? Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Comment down below where you want to see the next walking tour. Subscribe if you've made it this far. It is greatly appreciated. And buymeacoffee.com/morelivediaries if you want to keep me caffeinated for these walks. So we'll catch you guys in the next episode. This is our journey. More Live Diaries. Peace.